Oh, sorry about that. It's only gonna get, it's only gonna get crazy. You get more and more famous, you won't be able to go anywhere. It took him 20 minutes to walk up 3 steps.
I told the girl, I said, it's not that I don't want to take pictures, but he's buying all the nachos.
But we need him to pay. He's paying.
We need him to pay. He's
throwing
the money.
Vergil Ortiz, very, very popular here in Dallas. Hopefully he gets the fight here in this venue when they open up with the pandemic. What do you say?
Say it again.
Hopefully they open up this venue.
Yeah.
Vergil can fight here in front of 20,000 people. Campbell over here. Vergil Ortiz, very nice to the fans. He's friendly to everybody.